Settle down. Are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game. I'm right up there with the big dogs. Girls, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men? I don't think so.
Hey, look. The lady got me first. Oh!
I work alone.
Well, I think you need to be more flexible.
You sit down! You sit down! You paid me! Violet! Ow!
Don't just stand there! I need you to intervene!
You want me?
Let go of your brother!
Speedo. Hey, Helen.
Bye. Hey.
Jack.
I'm back.
Okay.
Because it'd be great!
This is not about you! Where'd you get that, Mom? Oh.
You ain't a cool outfit? Hey, you look rough. You don't get cool outfits?
Ha-ha! Dash, you come back here this moment!
I didn't see anything.
You must be Mrs.
She was helping me to escape.
No, that's what I was doing. Let go of me. Let go, you lousy, lying, unfaithful creep.
Bob, throw me!
those bones are defeat, bones that you are too lazy to deal with. Superheroes are part of your brainless desire to replace true experience with simulation. You watch talk shows. You don't play games, you watch game shows. Risk. Every meaningful experience must be packaged and delivered to you to watch at a distance. Nerds who can't bring themselves to rise from their couches, break a sweat, and participate in life. And make yourselves ever more powerless in the process of being served. And your rights are being upheld. Honor and control. I am.
Strange how. Helen! Helen, what are you? Helen!